I'm sorry to differ with you, sir. But you are the caretaker. You've always been the caretaker.